On the chat, the right mouse button to call the drop-down menu and activate the command indicators list, or the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus I. The selected indicator dialog and delete. Close that windows. In the navigator tab of the folder indicators, select one of them and right mouse button call the drop down menu, activate the delete command. Yes, I really want to delete advisor bulk.